Galactic Patrol is a collection of space-themed sub-games where you have control of a laser sight. On some of the games, you're tasked with shooting alien spacecraft out of the sky. On others, you have to perform operations such as docking or simply avoiding things. The mission in full is to collect some colonists from the planet's surface and deliver them to the Starfleet. The colonists run from left to right, and you have to shoot enough aliens out of the sky that enough colonists survive. However, there's a problem. Often the aliens appear in the bottom part of the screen, right next to the colonists. And inexplicably, if you try to shoot them, no laser appears. And no, that's not because the game is protecting you from shooting the colonists, because the same unfairness happens on the later levels where you have to protect your transporter. Now you do shoot a laser, but in the bottom part of the screen it never hits anything. Galactic Patrol is all quite snoozeworthy, really. Colourful and varied, but ultimately you won't feel like coming back to it.